Eva B. Dykes was the first African-American woman to complete the requirements for a doctoral degree in English and the fourth African-American woman to earn a Ph.D. She was a prominent educator, scholar, and author who made significant contributions to African-American literature and literary scholarship. Dykes' pioneering achievements have had a lasting impact on education and literature. Eva attended Oakwood University and founded the Aeolians and gave the group its unique name.